Cinderella and today I am finally going home, walking home. I'm done from sleeping at my friend's house, my BFF's house, and my best friend and my friends, or whatever you want to call your friends. So that's my house over there. Because my mom went to work and then she came back in the morning. She works overnight, so I have to sleep there, and it's not fun because I cry and miss my mom. So we are finally going home, so so, let's go. I'll be back in